Welcome to Dona Pinawola. Tremendous little village. We've now got a brand new road running through Dona Pinawola, which is absolutely fantastic. Also means the traffic heaves along a little more quickly. We are also getting a whole heap of new buildings, which unfortunately means all the old buildings are getting torn down. They had some lovely old, almost Art Deco-ish kind of things, and they decided that these aren't good enough, so tear them on down. They put up these huge, for a village, glass-fronted monstrosities, and I have no idea how they keep those things cool. It just blazes down in the summer and the winter here, and I'd imagine that a big solid glass front building is not exactly what you want. This is the main part of the village. Just about to hit the temple here, which is getting all spruced up. It contributed a couple of 100 rupee towards that temple. Getting a paint job and get some masonry work done. I'm not going to go any further because it's just more of the same. Here at the local cop shop. And we're going to come up here probably about 20 or 30 seconds to probably the most disappointing sight in Dona Pinawola. It's really a tragedy. Just around the corner here, I think. And there it is, top left, Dona Pinawola wine stores, closed. There's a family argument apparently, and it's stuck in court. So our wine store, as they call it here, which is basically a store that sells beer and hard liquor and doesn't sell wine, is shut for business. Disappointing stuff. Anyway, I'm in the tropics. How bad can it be?